Hi everyone, it's Dika. I'm Supatra. Nickname is Pum. Good evening, everyone. This video, I would like to tell about any duty. Okay, I'm a cashier in counter service. Okay, at National Telecom Public Company Limited in Lamphun Province. Okay, I got detail and invoice of my customer in Line Official. My customer sent a detailed payment period April 2024 for me and invoice billing or statement product and services three services. Okay, and send calculate by Google. Oh no, Microsoft Excel. Okay, I recheck. Okay, it's correct. Total amount. Three services. Invoice number, pre-VAT, tax, withholding tax, when service charge 3%, and rental charge 5%. Okay. My customer, my invoice, number one, number two, and number three, pre-VAT, billing number one, okay, 2,171 baht and 50 stang. Okay, is collect. Because my customer use. Okay. 22,071 baht and 50 stang, and delayed 100 baht because rental charge 5%. And 5% rental charge equal 5 baht, and service charge 3% equal 65 baht and 15 stang. Yeah, it's correct. And billing number two, pre-VAT, 29,000 baht, and withholding tax 3%. Okay, 29,000 baht, 3%, 870 baht is correct. And last billing, no delete withholding tax 3% and rental withholding tax switch charge and rental charge. Okay, so total amount include VAT 7% equal 33,788 baht and 36 stang. Okay, and delete rental charge withholding tax 5%, 5 baht, and withholding tax service charge 3%, 935 baht and 15 stang. Okay, and total amount when my customer transfer money or pay in, okay, to NT National Telecom Public Company Limited of account okay bank Siam Commercial Bank okay equal 32,848 baht and 21 stang. Okay, is correct. Okay, I answer and confirm my customer. Okay, next time, I review and I review any my duty. I'm cashier at counter service. Okay, and my customer confident me or would like to me confirm and recheck when my customer do about transfer money or pay in money to NT. Okay, I tell my story, my any duty for everyone enough. Okay, thank you very much for watching. I see you soon. Goodbye. สวัสดีค่ะ. Bye.